Hey guys, this is Shukumar and welcome back to my channel. So before we begin, we all know that the lockdown is completely open right now. So make sure that you, your family and the people around you are safe. In the year 1600, Maloji Ghorpade built this fort, and as you go up, the first thing you see is this Hanuman temple. Actually, it has two statues, the first one which protects the people and the second one to win over the enemies. And this is the entrance of the fort. Maloji Ghorpade used to worship Lord Subramanya, so there's a symbol of snake outside of the fort. And this is something written about the fort in Modi Lipi. And as you get in, so there are two big holes on the both the side of the door and also at the top. So they used to keep a long wooden block inside this so that the enemy find it hard to open the door. And when they try to break the door, the soldiers used to stand above this on the both the side, and as the enemy enter in, they used to attack them. And these two middle pillars are newly built to protect the building. This is the place where the soldiers used to hide themselves during the war. And as you go inside, so this is a place where the king used to enjoy the evenings, seeing the view from here. The watchtower. The soldier keeps his eyes on the enemies coming from the other direction. And then we have this weapon room. They used to keep all the weapons inside and as well as the gunpowder. So there's still the smell comes from this room. And next we have this huge swimming pool. It's around 25 feet deep and 80 feet long. This is me. And here comes the Rajwade, the king's house. This house is 500 years old. It has been completely destroyed and there is only one wall which remaining now. And the center part of the bungalow was kept open to practice for the war. And it has three entry point, two have been completely destroyed now. And there is only one there. So this is where we need to enter, and it is actually entry is in L shape, so the enemy can't directly enter in. They need to go straight, take left and go in. So this was used to store food for the soldiers. And this is the attacking point. And as you see the small box, so these box are used to keep guns, so it is spread all over there. From here I can easily see my house. So this is a present Rajwade where the king family stays here.
also met the next successor of this Ghorpade family, and even he helped me to know more about this place and the story behind it. And I had done a quick interview with him, and let's see what he has to say.
Hello, myself Yashraj Pratap Singh Ghorpade from Gajendragada. I am the direct and descendant of Bahirji Ghorpade of Gajendragada. He was named as Hindurao Ghorpade. So here right now we are in the Rajawade of Gajendragada, a well-known place. This was built nearly 300 years ago. Before that, the Gajendragada was upstairs on the mountain of Gajendragada. Fort was upstairs. The old Rajawade you can see upstairs. There are remains of old Rajawade. From the 16th century, my ancestors have been fighting for this country, fighting for the rights of people, and they have been ruling, not just ruling, but developing the places in right from Rajasthan, defending the India's boundaries from Afghan, Pakistan, and attacks from Iran. They have been defending India from all the boundaries. They have been having the kingdoms in Rajasthan, Maharashtra, Karnataka, Kerala, Tamil Nadu. All these states have been acquired by the Mughal forces, the Britishers, and not just them, but all the exterior attacks on India. And they have been defending them all. So I have been developing the open sites and the buildings on our fort of Gajendragada. There have been a few temples like the Ganpati temple, Maheshwari temple, Ram temple. So they have been just destroyed so badly nowadays. So we have to take care of those as those are the monuments of history. And actually we should take care of these sentiments, these historical monuments, which are so important right now. The history cannot be diminished or destroyed anytime, but we are the youths. We have to take care of the history and take it forward as it was.
Before we end, I want to share two more important points with you guys. The first one is the Ghorpade and the Chhatrapati Shivaji are from same family. They share same roots. And one more thing is, so when we look these mountains from top view, it looks like a face of an elephant. Though another name for elephant is Gaja. So then the city name is called Gajendragada. That's it for today's video, and do let me know how was it. And thanks for watching. Stay safe and bye bye.